So I actually have conditional web status. So if I make some money, I'll shuffle up after next week in Georgia. So I actually received a sponsor's exemption from web.com. And yeah, they were nice enough to give me a chance and could potentially change my whole season. I struggled putting kind of on the front nine, missed a couple short putts, but kind of stayed patient and made a couple birdies on the back nine, shot 3 under on the back. So yeah, it was a good way to finish.